You're done. This'll work. Webs won't reach. Good. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. This is working. Yeah. the Underground's toys. Inside.
Vin? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th century.
Think they'll let me try it on?
Would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway.
So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, let's see that door, the hallway.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something... It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
Sure, but still move around.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see. Still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but...
This model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Not gonna help us get past that door.
We should look around for an energy display.
Oh, I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space.
I saw something about solar energy near the locked door.
Architectural innovations are the key to human survival on extraterrestrial planets.
Check it out.
You want a house
Work
on Mars?
We'll be waiting when you get
sure.
back.
Thanks, Doc.
I can bring my mics, audio setup, sampler.
I think you're right. The solar energy display.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Let's keep looking for something we can use.
Integration over the
Oh, come on. It's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
Oh, faster!
Come on, Rocket Buddy!
Go!
Gotcha! Found something I'm better at than you.
Not for long. Toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians. Oh, look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
Need something else. We gotta try again. No, not quite. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Oh, ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in this special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, hold up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay. Fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Give up, you pig!
Don't let him follow the tinkerer!
You're not stronger than us! We'll kill you!
To get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor.
Jake, how's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We're gonna destroy this park! Away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's depressed all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets. In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid, this is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Stay clear of it, dude!
Kind of Forte and the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, but kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Let him out!
Rooms are clear, but not the streets.
This is it! Everyone get the fourth out! We can't let them through!
It seems like this is the heart of the fighting. We gotta stop them here. Bodega's up there. Man, I hope Spider-Man's okay. This is chaos. Where'd all these guys come from? I gotta end this. Are clear. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
What?
Oh, she started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late. Can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! Turbo, Miles!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! Not this time!
Why won't you listen to me?
Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's not that smart!
He's smart enough! Let me stop this!
Quit moving!
The Finn I knew cared more about protecting people than punishing them.
It's the same thing!
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Reactor's still going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Newform!
It won't work! No one cares! Dodging! See if it helps!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! That won't keep her locked down for long.
Hologram? Really? Give me a break! Stand still!
Get out of here! Leave! Leave!
not leaving, Finn! You can help me stop this, or you can kill me. Your choice.
Chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem goes. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Oh, the optics. Being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Blood. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! Promise you made to Rick. What he wouldn't want.
Don't play his game.
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that he turned into the Tinkerer.
Just stop, Miles. Stop.
Not till you do.
You love Rick too. How can you defend his murder?
I'm not. But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
There! Please, Finn! I'm telling you the truth!
Not the first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back,
you can't!
Got her! Krieger, the only people you're hurting.
Every chance to leave. Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
I'm Spider-Man. Death wheels. Okay.
I'm This shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. Where are you?
Ha ha ha. Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
This is where we good, come from. Yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, approaching, turn the gray skies into brown. I grew up on the same block, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine, and everything's all right. All
hey, man, what's up? I'm all right, man, I'm good. I'll see you around.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young, stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. See it, man, just like the picture develop. I got it, yeah. Fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what I hunches. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl. Big drip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go down.
You know.
The swag defended the shoes, I kill them. Meanwhile, I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a clip full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building, yeah.